Good morning. It is now Thursday. We're over halfway there now. So we just have today and tomorrow for this week. So we are making it. I hope y'all had an awesome Wednesday. I enjoyed seeing your Taking It Easy movie videos. Some of them I had to put on my list of videos I need to still watch. but it was fun getting to see your videos. Today is get up and move. So yesterday you got to take it easy. Today you got to get up and move. So if you have been moping around, you need to get up. You need to get outside around your house, around your yard. Take a walk, but make sure you're social distancing so you can stay well and healthy. But you need to get up and move. So right now I'm sitting down, but last night I was getting up and moving, and so I will have to today. So my six-year-old has now experienced PlayStation Move, so now I'm stuck. So here is some of my get up and move that I know I'm doing today again, because this will be day three of crazy. So I don't know if you have a PlayStation Move or a Wii or something, but you can get up and move even when it's nasty outside. You can do it inside. So one of our new favorites is, we've got three of them. So everybody dance. Yes, Ms. Darty likes to dance, or try to. So everybody dance is one of them. Just Dance 3, it's fun. I'm teaching my child music, old music. And then our new one from last night that we are now creating an obstacle course at home for, Wipeout. Yeah, Wipeout. Because my little boys like to take each other out. So those are our new games for inside. And my three-year-old's new favorite from his brother's homework are alphabet body cards. So we get up and we move to the alphabet now here at home. So along with our own obstacle courses in the backyard and our tag and our baseball and our soccer. So find something to get up and move outside if you can today. If not, you can move inside as well. And I do not mean just from your bed to the couch or from your couch back to the bed. Find something to do and get your brain moving, okay? So again, this week you have three assignments and a checkpoint. So it should all be exponential functions. So 14.1, 14.2, 14.3, and your checkpoint 3. Do not do the STARS packet or the test review. And we're not doing a test, so you don't have access to the test online either. If we were in class, we would have had that this week, but we're not doing that, okay? I'm not stressing you out. So don't do that. Just go on to the assignments. Remember, they're all in red if you're doing them. They're in red. And I am working on next week's and what's going to happen later. I do have a Google Meet today, so I'm hoping that as many of y'all can come, you do, because I miss y'all and I'd love to see your face. And if you have questions, you can ask me then about any different thing. I'm going to try to answer everything you got, and I'm going to let you know what's going to start happening on on Wednesdays. I'm going to start having a weekly Google Meet. So if you have questions or just need to socialize, you will be able to do that on Wednesdays for us. But it is from 2 to 3 today. It might not even last till 3, but we'll see. But it does start at 2. I sent out a link. I will send out the link again, but don't go on like 30 minutes before. You need to just be on maybe like 2 minutes before 2. And this is new for me. So if I mess it up, I'm sorry. This is my test run. We will practice it and see how it works. You can put, if you're going to use your cell phone for Google Meet, you need to download the Google Meet app, and it works on Android and it works on iPhone. Or you can just type the link into your computer and it works fine on a computer, because I'm going to be using my computer, not my phone. But it works on either. And yeah, so if you need a walkthrough or a tutorial for Google Meet, I do believe there's one on the high school Facebook page. Ms. Bearden or Ms. Ozuna has made it for us. So you can look at that, or you can do exactly what I just said, and it should be okay, and we can get through it together. But it's at 2 today. And again, send me pictures of you getting up and moving. Go for a walk, go for a run, a jog, play some kind of game. Sorry, I had a hiccup. So just enjoy your day today, okay? Don't be too stressed out. If you have questions over the assignments, I'm just a text message away or an email away. Just text or email me and I will get you an example or another video, walk you through whatever you have questions about. Don't forget, everything from these last 3 weeks are due by Tuesday. We have new due dates coming up that I'll go over on the Google Meet as well, so y'all won't get behind, okay? I hope you have an awesome day, and I have another quote of the day. And it is, do something today that your future self will thank you for. Do something today that your future self will thank you for. Hope you have an amazing Thursday. I miss y'all tremendously. And I will see you again later today at 2:00.